Oh. This didn't look like it leads anywhere. Alright, let's just go for Archer on this. Oh shit. Did I hear her throw down? Shit. 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 I hope Farkas can take all this. Is that two Scourges? Really? No, Death Lord as well. That's when you do this high level. Okay, Farkas is getting wrecked. I think I need to try and get a backstab in here. Shit. There's so many crazy kinds of draugrs in there. What is this guy? Scorched with some funny helmet on. Why is he aggroing the whole dungeon? Oh shit. Okay. Let's make this a little bit more interesting here. Come on. Why can't I get a fucking backstep? And I hate these Atronachs. Alright, whatever. Without backstep, my Blade of War is just completely useless. I hoped I could get one in, but I forgot that it's probably not gonna happen. Again. Okay, the Atronach is gone, that's very helpful. And this guy's almost dead. Oh shit. Farkas, what are you doing? Okay. Okay, now the Death Lord. Rhoda! Who's making that girl noise there? Is that my character? Because I'm not getting hit. Oops, sorry Farkas, almost killed him, wow. That was a lot of damage. Alright, not even gonna loot these guys, gonna look into him. Ebony shield, wow. All ebony on that dude. Did I summon my assassin or not? I guess I did. Did he get killed or is he still around here somewhere? Not quite sure. I don't see his ghostly remains. I think. Alright, time to move on. Oh, there's the ghost in the remains. Wait, is this where we just came from? Yes. I'm kind of confused right now. Okay. Yes? No? Yes. Awesome. So here already is where we face the silver hand. I think it's gonna be less Draugas, more silver hand. So that's good. Because I don't think they will be leveled as highly as the Draugas. I guess I can't really get to all that hanging moss. I'll take what I get.
We should keep moving.
Okay, I'm trying to. But you're on my way. It. Here's the throne on which you can sit. All right. Let's watch the show. No. Because I'm the best at what I do. Oh shit. Look at him. Why didn't you do that earlier, Farkas? Are you okay?
I hope I didn't scare you. It's a blessing given to some of us. We could be like... Oh no, only the Circle have the beast blood. We should keep moving. Still the Trogger to worry about.
This was one of the dungeons... in one of my first legendary runs. Where I really, really realized how badly I sucked. I was using the bow like now, but I was low level. The Draugr were no problem because there were no Death Lords and shit, but the Silverhand just massacred me and Farkas. I mean, he was able to stand up to them for quite a while and all that. He tanked them for quite a bit. But I just didn't do no damage to them. Also, I'm gonna go out of sneak. I don't wanna sneak at Farkas. It does too much damage to him if that happens. Stop moving. So I probably could have easily sneak killed these guys, or at least one of them. But yeah, I want to level some archery. Get some of our arrows back if possible. Oh, I'm already using iron now, so I guess my steel are gone. Oh, this guy's dwarven arrows. That's nice of him. Can I disenchant silver? I'm not quite sure I can. Oh, you know what? There's more than one. I'm gonna sneak kill this one. I just made a noise though, shit. But maybe I can still sneak kill him. Before Farkas aggroes him. Okay. I can sneak kill the other one, which is further away. Let's do that. There is another one, right? Oh shit! That was not my intention. Okay, I can't get... I just never ever can get a sneak attack in when I have a companion. It's so crazy. Before I shoot, I just heal up. A little. Thank you. Oh, come on. Alright, I don't know if the other one is going after me. Let's try for another sneak attack. Oh. That's not what I wanted. Oh shit, the Death Lord came too. This is getting messy right now. Try this one more time. Sneak attack this guy. Okay, very nice. Very nice. I guess I just need some distance to Farkas or something. And it's a lot easier on archers than on melee fighters. I think the main problem is when they move around that you rather bump into them than hit them. And that's why the sneak attack doesn't work. And that Draugr just killed the silver, and then Farkas doesn't look too good either. I hope he doesn't die. I don't think he can die, but okay, that worked. Nice. I think that bought us some time. Oh, and Farkas all of a sudden is all healed up. That guy has a lot of regeneration. Alright. These guys with the ebony items. What just happened? Silver ingots is pretty nice, but I'll pass. I just want some arrows. Okay, let's move on. There's chests here and all that, but I don't need any loot, so whatever. At least right now I can't think of any non-unique loot I need. Oh shit, didn't see that guy. Farkas? Shit. I need to get away, too many Draugr there. Let them wreck the silver hand before we go in there. Farkas is so stupid sometimes. Why is he not meleeing them? Kill him. Me? What about you? Is this guy gonna go live? I think he is. Okay, dude, okay, calm down. This guy has some nice armor on. That's why he killed those draw guys. I guess. Mercy. Oops, I hit Farkas. Sorry, Farkas. Oops. Still played. Nice. All right, let's keep moving. Like, they are leveled, the Silver Hand, but they're not as leveled as a draw guy. They're not comparable to draw guy Death Lords and stuff. Okay, here's two of them, if I remember it right. This was always pretty hard when I went to low level, but should be no problem now. I maybe should kill one of them. But not that easy to do with Farkas around, especially if they're gonna come this direction anyway. Then it's not gonna work. Oh, is there more than two? That's pretty bad. What is Farkas doing? Why is he running away? I think I need to take out the archer. Let's try that. It sometimes works, sometimes it doesn't. We've seen it. But yeah, on archers is pretty much the best chance. Oh, he's not an archer anymore. Okay. Didn't get that guy. They would stand still. Well, I guess they won't, so fuck it. I keep trying this. Did I hit Farkas? Okay, I'm glad I quick saved before this. I just hit Farkas. I didn't want to. At least I can get the archer now, hopefully. Yes! Oh, but these guys just wrecked me for it. I was too close to them. I'm pretty sure I just quick saved. I hope that's true. All right, then. Yes, nice. Awesome, I quick saved at exactly the right time. I could tell Farkas to wait here. That would be so helpful. But what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna wait for the archer to. Do his archer stuff. And then I'm gonna do that. Now that's what I'm talking about. Alright, Farkas, fight back, please. Farkas! Yeah, I just... Is he fighting back yet? Nope, he's not. Is he fighting back now? Yes. Thank you. Alright. That was pretty hard. Wait. What? How did he get instantly wrecked? I didn't shoot him or anything. How did that happen? He instantly went down. Where are these guys? Okay, at least I got one sneak attack and I didn't have my fucking shrouded gloves on. Oh well. Okay, Farkas is back to full health. I don't know what happened to him. I don't have any... Oh, wow. I just realized that I can also summon Flame Atronas. Oh shit! Oh shit. Wow, really? Okay, I don't know why Farkas is as squishy as me right now and always goes instantly down. But I'm gonna summon a Flame Atronach now. Wow, this is hard. Okay, I'm gonna try and take the archer down the same way I took him down a second ago. Oh, this time Farkas got in there. Okay, let's focus on the archer. He should be here somewhere. There he is. Very nice. Now, I'm gonna help Farkas with an Atronach. Maybe. Hopefully. And I'm gonna take my bow. Why only 78 damage though? Oh. Oh, I guess iron arrows? No. Circlet of... What happened to my elven helmet? What? Did I drop it somewhere? For some strange reason? Which I can't really... Oh no, it's down here. Okay. Well, that was one of the reasons I didn't do very much damage. Okay, let's focus on the guy the Atronach is attacking. No, I can't. He's out of reach. Let's focus on this guy. Okay, now I can shoot the other dude. Okay. Farkas is down again, really. The Atronach just exploded, and of course Farkas got hit by it. Shit. Of course. Of course. I almost had both those guys down with the health. Wow. Would you believe what's happening right now? Getting shrecked over and over. Where's the archer? There. The problem with Farkas is this. Come on, Farkas. They're attacking you, dude. Finally. Finally, finally, finally. Okay. Let's help the flame Atronach. No, I can't. Okay, whatever. Let's... What was that? They already died? Guess the other dude has just huge damage here. This guy. So he needs to die. The guy with the shield definitely has less. Why are they both after me now? I have no clue. Yo! I wanted my stealth. At least I died while being invisible. Okay, I can only say one thing, divide and conquer. I have to try and split these guys. Didn't work. At least Farkas now realized he has to fight. We'll see how well that will go, but that kind of is better than what he did before. Oh wow, now I can't even get the archer anymore. Wow. That was worse than any other attempt I ever made. Wow, really? Really? I'm so fucking angry. That didn't work at all. At least the other times I got the archer. Try and just split the archer. Just get him over here. Probably didn't work. I see the other guys coming. He went after me. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Why can't I fucking sneak attack when somebody else is close? I just don't get it. Seems so buggy to me. Okay, this time it works for some reason. I can't. Try me. I'm just gonna try and sneak attack these guys somehow. Like, Farkas doesn't seem to die, so that is good. So maybe they leave him alone for a second also. And if not, I'll just go in for another tried, attempted sneak attack. That worked. The sneak attack. What? Got separate these suckers. Okay, okay. This is so fucking annoying. I think I'll just forget my strategy with the bow for the most part. Okay, that worked. Nice. Because these guys are just so hard to take down with a bow. Didn't work. Oh, Farkas is back to full health. Okay. For some reason, which I'm not even trying to understand, but what I'm gonna do is use that. Why is he not fucking fighting back? Farkas, please, just fight back. Fight back. He stands there, takes it. Look at Farkas. This AI. Yo, Farkas, please. Just one hit and this guy will take so much more damage. I don't know if you could consider this a bug, but the AI, bows. Die! Damn it. It was so hard. Was insane. All right. You better believe I quick save after this. Farkas is probably gonna step on the trap. Oh, there's more of them. I didn't even see those guys. Not again, Farkas! Not again! Fight back! Thank you! Oh, there's an archer back there. This time, this is gonna work. There's only two of them. There's no way this is not gonna work. No way. There's no way this is not gonna work. Yo! It didn't work! I just want my increased damage. Dude! Why? Why? Why can't I get a backstab? I didn't bump into him or anything. I hit him, it did no damage. Okay, now I know those guys are here. If I could at least tell Farkas to wait. Farkas, wait. Sit. No, no, no. He has to meme me every single time. That's why I hate companions. But Farkas seems to be especially bad. Just moving quick, get a backstab, get out of here. And now, get this guy next. This time I just wait till my icon, my height icon, goes down. Normally you don't need to do that, but it has somehow to do with the companions. But that's fine. No. Why? Okay, that worked. This feels so buggy. Also, I'm like standing next to him and he doesn't see me. Yo, he just bumped into me. And now he went through the door. Why did he go through the door? Okay. That was good. That wasn't. Let's not step on the trap. He's gonna step on the trap. Maybe. I'm right here, my friend. Come a bit closer. Just a bit closer. Thank you. Thank you, sneak attack, for working. Alright, I'm gonna wait for Farkas to get back to full health. Because he's gonna step on the trap again. Yep. He stepped on the trap again. Like, seriously, I don't remember that Farkas' AI was this bad. Totally did not expect that. More silver hand. It's another one. It's somewhere. I hear one. But maybe the next room. Yeah, next room. If I had my fucking assassin, that would help. We got wrecked by all those death lords. Who are these guys fighting? Are they fighting Draug, eh? Guess so. Let's move ahead quickly so I can get a backstab if there's somebody to backstab. I do have my shrouded gloves on, right? Yes. Oh, there's an almost dead Draugr White. A few silver and, well, there's way too many of them. I need a plan. I definitely need a plan here. How about? Shit. So many Draugrs. I'm gonna let this carnage continue for a little. That's way too many red dots for my playstyle. Look at those red dots. At least Farkas can't die as far as I know. Farkas is down. And are all the Draugrs down too? I just want to get past them. Right. Let's cheese this all the way. Just want to get some backstabs off, and this way Farkas is not annoying me. Don't think he's gonna die or anything like that. Usually there were silver hand here, I guess they all aggroed, that's why there were so many of them. Usually there's two of them here. Oh, that's cool, they followed me. I hope Farkas didn't follow me. Oh, he did. But he's back to full health. Let's take out the archer. This is so interesting. He's back to full health. Take them out one by one, I guess. Can't get at the archer for the death blow. This feels incredibly cheesy, but right now I don't know what else to do. I need better armor, but that's missing everything. There's Farkas again. Where's the archer? There. Very nice. Goodbye. Alright. One less to worry about. We need a key for that. I think one of those dudes has it, or it's lying around here. How many of them are there? Hey! I totally forgot. How about... I have an idea. Do you have magicka potions? I have an idea. Oh no. He just followed me. Yes, this is so cheesy. Oh shit. I just can't get crowded, that's all. I feel like if Farkas would ever fight back, then this would be slightly less one-sided. Like, you would think, okay, he's running after me because I'm running away. But he did that too when I was shooting at the dude with a bow. You know? He just keeps doing that shit, that's the problem. That was a close one. Farkas is back to full health. If he would fight back, then I would attack with a bow. But since he doesn't fight back, this is stupid and not gonna work. I need my magicka to regenerate. Sadly. Now Farkas is fighting. Now he stops. As soon as I say he's fighting, he stops fighting. Wow, man. Why? Why? Alright, leave him alone, guys. Leave him alone. Farkas, you stay here. Okay? Please, just stay here. And let me go to work. Can you do that? No, just stay here. Please, Farkas. No! Why? Why? I could easily handle these guys on my own. Not one on one, but you know. Stabby, stabby, go invisible. I really expected Farkas to be a little bit more of a tank. But since he doesn't even fight back. Me? I'm not anywhere. Farkas, you numbskull.